Hey, ¿qué pasa, mi gente? Carlos Concheso here, reporting live from Key Biscayne. I was just here walking here with the family, and I saw this ice cream truck, and it reminded me, you know, when I started. You know, I started here, I came here to the United States December 1st, 2001. I will never forget about a little over 17 years ago when I, thanks to my uncle Humberto, I started driving his truck, and then I got my own truck. Thanks to my uncle Humberto and my uncle Rodolfo, actually. Both of them, they loaned me some money, and that's how I started. So I started selling ice cream through the neighborhoods. A lot of people, they see my life now that I live in Rico Avenue, that I've been to 85 countries, 19 cruises, and all around the world, but they don't know that all that I had to go through, you know. I used to sleep and listen to that music over and over and over during my sleep, you know. I used to be selling ice cream under the rain, you know, when it was over 100 degrees. I was kicked out of many parks, many neighborhoods. They would call the police. They put two guns on my head to get my money twice. So the reason this video is, do not compare somebody's chapters 20 with maybe your chapter 1 or 2. You know, a lot of times we compare ourselves with other people and we don't know their story, where they came from, everything that they went through to get to where they are. So be patient, do not give up, keep going. Maybe you have an ice cream truck now, you know, but keep going, guys, because it is so worth it. Fire up, God bless you.